Holy Bible, Luke, chapter 4, verse 27. And there were a number of lepers in Israel in the time of Elisha the prophet, and not one of them was made clean, but only Naaman the Syrian.